me and my people, when I was in school in, when I was in lower seat, okay, when I went to lower seat, I went to a boarding school. You know, it was my first time going to a boarding school, and it was very different because I used to go to a day school, I used to live in the house and go to school with my parents. Then my middle school, that would be secondary school. So my people, after like going to high school now, I decided to go to a boarding school. You know, my disability, my scoliosis, I put on caliper. My people, it wasn't an easy one for me. The lower seat, the school that I went to was very hilly. Hilly, my people. You know, life was different. Even when I went to that school, like from the dormitory to the cafeteria where you go and eat and go to class, I could not do that because the distance was too much. Plus that, it was very hilly. So a couple of everything, they had to tell me to stay in the dormitory, then just go to class directly. And someone have to bring my foot upstairs, up the hill, like in class. So life was very different from my usual life. Because my disability, I used to put on caliper on my left leg. That's a brace. My people, when I went to that school, I did not perform well in high school, like in lower seat. For some reason, I didn't perform well. Maybe they changed and everything. So when I knew my material. So when I came back, I just said, no. So my brother now, they took me now to another city. So, you know, as Africa is the place Cameroon I come from. So I refused to repeat the class. So my brother, they changed my school now to me to another school. In the different city, that other school, I went to the high school that was in upper city. My people in that school was different. So some of my family members were refusing for me not to go. I had a brother who really favored me. Then my brother told me that we have to prove the other member of the family who are claiming that if I go to that other class, I'm going to repeat that class. So let me prove them by showing them that I know what I'm talking about. I'll be able to do it. My people, when I went to that school, I just want to encourage someone who is listening, a young person, older person, that in life, whatever you determine yourself, you should achieve it. My people, I'm not a genius, so, but I know I'm smart and intelligent, but I'm not a genius. A genius is someone that when you give something, example, perhaps the person get it, 20 plus 20 on 20, 50 on 50, those type of people are just bam, bam, bam. Me, I'm smart that I have to study, then I'll do good. My people, yeah. I'm a very intelligent person in what I do. You know, Africa, you have to study everything. But I know I'm intelligent. But not a genius, as I said. There are few genius in the world. My people, all my life, even I've come across, like, three genius, eh? And all of them were boys. My dear people, I went to that school in upper seats, that in the high school. My people, it would be like 12 grades in America. I did not sleep. I get up in the night, I'll be studying. There in that school, you have like a hall out of the dormitory. I will not be afraid of anything. I'll go there, pull my chair there, and be studying, and be studying, and be studying. By first term, I finished my whole syllabus to write the advanced level. I'm telling you true life story. I will take the history book. I'm not the genius, so, but I work hard. I look for a new exercise book and I answer all the history questions, like the past questions. My history teacher favored me. He said he used to know one of my brothers when they in high school, my elder brother. My people, that's how my history teacher favored me. He favored me in a way that he will encourage me when I go and do like answer those questions. He will help me now to correct them and give me back my book. That was a favor. I did that to history. I did that to history and what they okay, literature. Then I studied history. I used to know, but I did not really know how to answer those questions. So I needed help there. My people, I studied very well. That's why I'm studying. My people, by the end of that semester, I am done. with my work. So second term now I'm just doing revision. Third term I'm doing revision. My people. So when people were even studying for GC, I already finished all my syllabus. By when the GC came out, I passed with flying colors. I got 3 papers. And I went to the University of Boya, which is one of the most competitive university back then. I don't know about now. That you need to have good grades in order to go there. And I was privileged to go there. My people, I'm telling you that with hard work, anything can be achieved. With that determination, anything can be achieved. So if you're a young person watching me, I don't know, maybe you're discouraged about anything, or even you're anyone, an older person, you have something to do in life. With hard work and God by you, you can achieve anything. Anything you want to become, you can. So sometimes we limit ourselves. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. So with everything you can do, anything and everything you can do, if you want to do it, sometimes we limit ourselves. Determination, you're very positive. Then God by you. God is not a magician. The Bible says faith without work is dead. So we need to work hard, and you shall achieve it. So this story, I come to encourage anyone listening to me, whatever project you have to do, you're discouraged, you don't want to do it, whatever failure you had before, because me, I repeated, lower seat, and I know my material quite all right. But when I went to the other school, I did not sleep, my people. I was up all night studying, and I made it. I just want to encourage somebody. My people, if it's your thank you for listening to me, I hope you have got something very educative here. If it is your first time that you see my beautiful face, you're hearing my beautiful voice, thank you very much for turning into my channel. And do not forget to share with your friends and family. My people, do not forget to share to your family, friends, share us out. My people, thank you very, very much. My name is Marindu. For now, we come frequently, every day, with various things to show you guys. My people, in this channel, we do a lot of, it's a lifestyle, beauty tips, news, very stories, educative stuff to help people, not only to entertain, but to encourage and to help. My people, thank you very much. It is your girl, Marie Marindu. And enjoy while we make this cookie. What you're seeing on this screen is called cookie beans. That's a traditional dish from my country, from Cameroon, West Africa. It's beans with powdered palm oil. That's the blended beans. That's vegetable. That's spinach. Put into it, then you wrap it on that leaves. You put it in the leaf, then you put it on the fire, hot fire. You put a little bit of water there. It's called cookie beans. It's one of our favorites. Cookie beans. Cookie beans. My people, enjoy and eat with us while you listen to this. Thank you very much, Marindu.